kids, I'm MEMITE, MEMA's information robot, and today I want to talk to you about earthquakes.
Hey, what's shaking, little robot dude?
Hello, I'm talking to my friends today about earthquakes and earthquake safety.
That's cool. Maybe I can help. I'm Axel the Earthquake Ant, and I know a lot about earthquakes. Did you know earthquakes can happen in Mississippi?
According to my calculations, you are correct. While they do not happen a lot, they can happen in Mississippi because of the new Madrid Seismic Zone.
That's right. And when there's an earthquake, everything starts to shake. Whoa!
So, what should my friends and I do if there is an earthquake?
It's super easy, dude. You only need to remember these three steps. Drop, cover, and hold on.
Let me practice so I can be prepared in case of an earthquake. First, I drop to the ground.
That's right. This protects you from being knocked down and reduces your chances of being hit by falling objects.
Then cover.
Yeah, cover your head to protect it. You can get under a desk or table if one's available and use the desk for cover. Or you can just use your arms and hands to stay safe.
And last, I just hold on?
That's it, dude. Just hold on till the shaking stops. Whoa, rock and roll!
Wow, earthquakes can be pretty scary.
But they aren't as scary if you know what to do.
That's right. Thank you, Axel, for helping me and my friends learn to drop, cover, and hold on if we ever have an earthquake.
You're very welcome. Stay safe, robot dude. Catch you later.
Bye, Axel. And if you want to practice your earthquake drill, you can sign up for the Great Shakeout at ShakeOut.org. This year, the Great Shakeout is on October 16th at 10:16 a.m. Stay safe, Mississippi.